Everybody, it's Tom Barney, Chicago scene at, you guessed it, Wrigley Field. I'm walking outside the concourse now, outside of Gallagher Way. And the reason why I'm here is because things are fully open. I'm going to talk to one of the Cubs reps about what you can expect coming into the ballpark for the first time in some a year, some 5 years. Also, a tradition in itself from the south side to the north side, home run and pizza now being served at Wrigley Field. I'm going to talk to Gina, talk about how you can order it because it's kind of cool how they do it now. You can do it all from your phone. That is the Chicago scene for today. All right, I've moseyed on over to section 205, and I'm here with Alex. How you doing, Alex?
Doing well.
So, Alex, for the Cubs and everything that's been happening in the last year, what's new at the ballpark that people might expect in terms of just showing up at the ballpark for the first time, and some maybe a year, some maybe in a few years?
Yeah, first off, we're just super excited to have ballpark back to 100% capacity.
Sure.
Welcome everyone back with the summer, beautiful weather, great games.
I know, we've been pretty lucky with the weather so far. It's been like July in most of June, so it's pretty great.
Yeah, last Friday against the Cardinals, you couldn't dream of a better experience at Wrigley. It was just, the bleachers were back, the fans were back, great wins.
Yeah, and so when people come in, I noticed earlier when you walk in, just at the very beginning through the metal detectors, even that experience is different. Can you talk about that real quick?
Yeah, the whole ballpark's going to a touchless experience. So you've got touchless gate entry, and then we've also moved to mobile ordering for all your concessions. So you can either order at your seat through your QR code or through the MLB ballpark app.
So it is very handy. The QR code just sits right in front of you. You just scan it with your phone, and then you can pull up the menu on it right there, and you can order. Or like you said, the MLB ballpark app, which is where your tickets are for anybody coming to the ballpark, right?
We used mobile ticketing a few years ago, and so what's new with this year is actually mobile ordering. You can do it at your seat or through the MLB ballpark app.
And I felt like we've leapfrogged just because that pandemic year, you know, everybody's, it was kind of like this bizarro year, but I know that you have plenty of traditions here at Wrigley Field, and you've added a couple over the year. Specifically, one is home run and pizza. They were kind of added last year, but because of that pandemic, people that come to the ballpark weren't really able to experience it, but now they can, right?
Yeah, we introduced home run in prior to the pandemic. Unfortunately, fans weren't able to experience them at the ballpark until now. So with back to 100%, we're just super excited to welcome them to the family, a family-owned business based in Chicago. That's what we're all about, and super excited that fans can try them for the first time.
And that's something that right on that QR code, you can order it there or the ballpark app, and you can walk right up. I believe that you get like a QR code back to you or an email with the QR code where it lets you know your food's ready. You run up there and get the food, right?
It's super easy. You just scan your QR code at the concession stand. That way you get the freshest food possible.
That's awesome. And everything else is pretty much the same in terms of the ballpark experience, except you know, for people who haven't been here in a few years, there's a new concession stands upstairs in the upper deck where you can walk around the outside of the ballpark. I know that's a couple years old, but for people who are just thinking about coming back to the ballpark, that's something new in the upper deck. And then things have been renovated. You said that last year was the year where everything was finally done here at Wrigley Field, right? So now, because people weren't able to come last year, they're finally experiencing it, for many for the first time, right?
All the renovations are done. We're just excited to welcome all the fans back to the ballpark.
And I'm going to go head over to Gina right now. So, Alex, thank you for hanging out with me and letting me sneak inside the ballpark for a little bit here. Go Cubs. All right, I'm going to head inside. All right, so now I've made my way inside, and I'm here with Gina. How are you?
Hi, good. How are you today?
I'm great. So, Gina, you're here representing Home Run In. Alex just introduced you 2 seconds ago. But tell me, Home Run In, like, give me a little background of it, just because it is a Chicago tradition. It's on the south side. You're venturing up north, and you are in, like, the palace of all baseball cathedrals,
yeah.
Right? So talk about your involvement with the Cubs in Home Run In.
Yeah, so we're a Southside company, but we wanted to venture up north. Home Run In is all around Chicagoland area, and we thought we're baseball, right? Home Run In.
Right.
What better partner to partner with than the Cubs? So we're excited to be here. Can find Home Run In at Wrigley Field now.
For the first time ever, right? You guys have been around for 70 plus years.
Yeah.
And like you said, you started with a ball flying into a bar way back in the day on the south side, and that's kind of where the name came from, right?
Yes. So our original location, we opened in 1947, yeah. And we're positioned across from a park, a baseball park, where all the local kids would play.
It's still there, right?
Still there. Yeah. And the kids would hit, flying their home runs would fly over the street and crash into our window. So that's how we became known as the Home Run Tavern, and then we became Home Run Inn, which most people outside of the state don't understand why our name is Home Run Inn.
Yeah, but you know, but in Chicago, it's like synonymous. So yes, it's very cool that you're teaming up with the Cubs. It's specifically something really cool, like this ultimate Cubs experience. Why don't you explain what that is real quick?
Yes, yes. So we actually did a co-branded frozen pizza box we're really excited about. You can find all of Home Run In's classic cheese, sausage, sausage, pepper, pepperoni pizzas with a really neat logo on there for the ultimate experience. We're giving away 8 Cubs tickets, jerseys, $500 Cubs cash. So it's going to be really fun.
So it's like the dream come true for any Cub fan, right? Yeah, you just get to hang out with 7 of your closest friends. Yeah. You get $500 in cash and then, you know, a jersey on top of it.
Go play in Wrigley Field, have a Home Run In pizza or 7 with your friends.
And this is one of 2 that you have here in the ballpark. We're on the 100 level concourse here, right when you walk in, right outside of like the left field. And from what I understand, it's the other one's around on the other side towards right field, right?
Yeah, so we have 2 branded Home Run In sites. You'll see a big pizza sign, so you can find it. You can also find it on the second concourse upstairs. We do have pizza available there. Or as Alex talked about, mobile ordering. So you can go on to the online or mobile app and you can order Home Run In pizza from there.
Yeah, it's on that ballpark app, which is pretty handy just because you have your tickets on there, you can order. And if you're in certain sections, I know they'll bring it to you, but either way, you get like a little QR code telling you that your food's ready, so you don't have to spend all your time in line missing the ball game. You just come up, get your food, and head back to your seat, right?
Exactly.
It's still owned by Chicagoans after all these years, right?
Yes, yes. It's still owned, family-owned business. We're very proud to be here. We're very proud to be an iconic brand in Chicago. Partnering with the Cubs is an awesome experience for us as well. And yeah, during the pandemic, it was hard, but we felt it was really important to our company to ramp up production and then also to do outreach to communities and to food pantries where people were struggling. The pandemic was hard for everybody. So we got food to food pantries, we got food to frontline workers, and everybody we could help out, we tried to help out because that's really our core value.
And now you can get it right here at Wrigley Field. Gina, thanks so much. I appreciate you taking time out of your day. Go back there. I know you're going to be busy here in a second because there's going to be about 40,000 people here ready for some pizza. Yeah. So thanks a lot.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Really appreciate it.
Sure. All right. I'm going to spy on this family. Hello, everybody. Where are you guys from?
Hi. From Atlanta.
You're from it. You drove all the way in Atlanta to see the Cubbies?
Yeah. Exactly.
Who do you have here with you?
I have my grandson, Bo, my grandson, Luke, my daughter-in-law, Alicia, and my son, Brian.
So what are you guys most excited about heading in? This is your first time at Wrigley Field?
First time in Chicago.
Get out of here. Well, it's just like Atlanta today here.
Yes, it is.
So you guys, first time you ever been here, what are you most excited to see inside the ballpark?
Just watching the game.
Just watching the game? What about you?
What do you want to get?
Yeah, what's the thing? I remember when I was a kid, my dad always got me like the ice cream cup with the Cub logo and the ice cream in it. Or a bat or a shirt or something. What do you want?
I want ice cream.
What are you trying
ice
to cream? Catch?
I also want to catch a ball.
Who's the ball that you're going to catch if you could pick one? Bryant, Rizzo,
Contreras?
Rizzo. Dad, have you ever been here?
I've never been here, but grew up watching the Cubs play on WGN.
Yeah, you sure did. That's right.
In Atlanta, we still watch the Cubs down there play, too.
Yeah, so what are you most excited about, Dad? It's your first time.
I'm just excited, just kind of taking it all in. It's a beautiful day for baseball, beautiful city. Big baseball fan, big baseball family.
Well, I'll tell you what, a Friday night game at Wrigley Field, they're very rare. They don't happen very often. You got to get like special permission from the city. I swear I'm not making this up. It's true. For real, yeah. It's a big deal to have a Friday night game. You did. So have fun and drink a lot of water and make sure you get like 25 hot dogs. There you go. All right, thanks, guys. You can't beat fun at the old ballpark, T-B-A-R-N-A-S at WGNTV.com. If you have a suggestion for the Chicago scene, that's T-Barnes at WGN.com. Don't worry, you got plenty of time to come out to Wrigley. Hopefully they'll make the playoffs, but I mean, it's only June, right? So you got a few months before you have to worry about getting some tickets. But either way, happy Friday. Well, this was recorded on a Friday anyway, everybody.